Loved-up Prince Harry arrived with girlfriend Meghan Markle at Pippa's wedding last night after he made a 100-mile dash to collect her. The pair were grinning broadly as their car pulled up for the evening bash at the Middletons' home in Bucklebury. The actress sported a pair of dazzling jewel earrings which caught the evening light as the motor passed. They joined guests partying inside the £100,000 rented woodland theme marquee. Their arrival had been eagerly awaited by guests after she stayed away from the wedding, which cost an estimated £700,000 to avoid upstaging the bride. Instead, Harry, 32, left the afternoon celebration early to collect his sweetheart from Kensington Palace, where she had been holed up all day. Royal watchers say seeing Harry and his Canadian lover, 35, walk hand in hand into church would have sent feverish speculation about an imminent engagement into overdrive. And it might have stolen the headlines on a day when Pippa, 33, was meant to be center stage. Harry had arrived at the wedding ceremony at St. Mark's Church in Englefield in a Range Rover alongside Prince William and Kate.